Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some interesting news to share with you all in today's video. Paul Green is not seen in the set of When Goes the Heart. So where is Paul Green? Carson, as When Goes the Heart has already started filming for season 9. Do watch this video till the end to know everything. Cast and crew involved in season 9 have been sharing photos from the set. But Paul Green has been noticeably absent. Where is he and what does his absence mean for Carson's future on the Hallmark series? Carson left town for a long fellowship when season 8 of When Goes the Heart ended and he and Faith broke up. This led many fans to wonder what's going to happen with his character in season 9. It appears that Green won't be around for the beginning of the season. Many other cast members have been sharing photos about arriving on set while Green's social media accounts haven't mentioned filming at all. Erin Krakow shared a happy photo about being back on set for filming Elizabeth. Chris McNally also shared a photo from the set too. Ava Grace Cooper and Christian Cooper said they were excited to be back and filming for the new season. David Nutt is also back as Robert. Christian Cooper shared on Twitter, "Yup, twinning for sure, bro. Glad to be back at it today. Adventure ahead. Hashtag season 9 will be divine. Hashtag Hope Valley Boys. Hashtag Hearties. At WCTS underscore TV. At Hallmark Channel. At SC Heart Home." Andrea Brooke is also on the set to play the role of Faith. Pascal Hutton said she's ready to dive into season 9. In a post shared on Instagram, she said, "I'm all ready to dive into season 9. Just need to add about 5 more layers of clothes." And the Leacocks are also back for filming. There's a post shared by When Goes the Heart confirming it. But Paul Green hasn't shared anything about filming for the new season. And fans are noticing. A fan wrote, "At Paul Green Media, looks like filming is starting in Hope Valley. Hashtag WCTH. I'm not seeing anything from you." Jamestown Movie said the account run by people who own the farm where the movie is filmed responded to a now deleted tweet mentioning that if Green was returning to the show, it wouldn't be for the beginning of season 9. They wrote, "He's been posting photos from Mexico recently. So if he's returning, it's not looking like he's in the beginning of season 9, as he won't be able to finish his quarantine in time to start filming right away. Just an observation, we could be totally wrong." While all the cast is all gathering in Canada to film the newest season, Green has been posting on social media from California and talking about appearing in Nashville at the end of July for a convention. He just did a series of Instagram live interviews about his upcoming appearance. Green is appearing in Roma Drama Live in Nashville from 30 July to August 1. Trevor Donovan, Ryan Peavy, Eric Mabius, Tyler Hines, Jesse Metcalf, and other Hallmark stars will also be there. It appears Green is in California, not in Canada, where other When Goes the Heart actors are gathering. This doesn't mean he won't be in the new season. It's possible that he will be filming later and doesn't have to join right now. Another Hallmark actor had to turn down the same Nashville convention because they will be filming in Canada and couldn't do both. When talking about whether or not he would return, Green did not give a definite answer. In a podcast interview with Chris McNally in June, Green pointed out that it's normal for it to look like everyone's leaving at the end of a season. At the end of every season, our characters have to go do something and it's like Martin's leaving. Claire and Jesse are leaving on a vacation. Everyone exits. Leaves Hope Valley so they can come back, he said. When we start a new season, we start off with something that has happened and now they're here. Green added that he hasn't spoken with showrunner John Tinker yet, so he has no idea what's in store for his character Carson next season. I haven't personally spoken with John, he shared. We just never know what's going on. I mean, we think we know, but there's a lot of... Even if I did know, I probably wouldn't share it at this point because I haven't been cleared or whatever. I can't clearly say I'll be back next year, and I can't clearly say that I won't. At this point, it's still unclear if Carson is returning for season 9 or not, but it looks like he won't be around for the beginning of season at the very least. Paul Green announces that he's expecting a baby. Paul Green is about to experience a big life change. He announced that he and his fiancée, Kate Austin, are expecting a baby boy to be born on Thanksgiving. They plan to have the baby in Los Angeles and then move to the San Bernardino Mountains in a cabin on the lake. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of When Calls the Heart as it comes in. We will have all the burning When Calls the Heart spoilers, news and updates you are looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.